Earlier, a ball contact yes or?
No.
What do you play in the backhand?
Pips. Topspin and underspin.
Yeah.
Both of them you have to contact earlier when the ball bounces, like after bounce.
Yeah.
Both of them.
Correct.
So is that right?
Ready. There is no movement in your hand, just you took the hand all the way to going outside. Teacher told you not to go back. You can use your right hand, right? Well, catch the ball and give it to me. Okay, good. Can you stop rushing and watch the ball? Not even move. You just stayed there and watched.
It's already you can move.
No, it's not even. You have to make it far, right? Move your feet. Okay, what is wrong? You cannot send the ball back to me? Can you just calm down? you have so much time to
decide. I'm moving back and I'm trying to hit a backhand smash.
You have to let it come down, right? You cannot hit it that high. Rather, you can go that side and then hit it in the forehand. So much height. When you're hitting a shot, you know that you're not comfortable, right? You're going all the way doing this. You need to reach the ball. Why are you going back? I don't understand. Thank you. Urdu. Urdu.
One suspend.
Ready? No power. All you do is take your front leg and then just do this, that side. Ready?
Two balls. Two.
There is no movement. Wherever you are, you hit the ball right there. Get out of my loop this time.